Who are you? Another one of Tong's thugs?
It's nothing personal, lady. I'm just here for the money.
Sure, it's nothing personal to you, but it is-
Stealing? They got you the augmentation you needed, and they expect-
Are you really that gullible? Tong doesn't run a by-
So you cut a deal with a crime?
I didn't study this hard to end up with nothing. Once I made enough-
Look, I understand. You were right.
As much as it pains me to admit it.
I'm just asking you-
What are you saying? Give up the chip? Give them back what they sold me so they no longer have any leverage? But that-
Oh, I doubt they'll be that understanding. But I'll make sure they leave you alone.
Shouldn't be here. Get moving.
Whoa, that's one.
You look like you can take care of
yourself. You're looking for the
hiding about us, about the baby, so I hit her!
What can I get you?
Hey, about that job?
You found Jaya yet? You need to get back the money she owes us.
What's it gonna take for you to leave Jaya alone for good?
I don't understand. Didn't you get the money?
I know about the Shylock scam you're running. Get her the augment she wants and then bleed her with monthly payment.
A cyborg with a heart of gold, are we? Tell you what, Guaylo. You give me a year's worth of payments and...
You're a real...
Harsh words. What can I get?
Hey.
You found Jaya.
Here's Jaya's odd.
What are you talking about? Where's the money she owed us?
There is no money.
This was not our deal.
Maybe not. But think of it this way. Jaya was...
This wasn't helpful at all, Guaylo. You've caused me more tr- You got a fee?
Give me a sec.
Yeah.
I don't know! Evelyn, that stupid bitch! She was going to ruin me. I didn't mean to kill her, okay?
You're looking for the high as well.
Like you did charge the game.
When many of the
locals wanted to make sure shut the US.
Earthseeker's fear is in serious trouble, Eliza. And it's time that we as a species stepped up to make things...
Malik, any word from Pritchard yet?
I'm right here, Jensen, staring at a blueprint of the Tai Yong Medical Building.
Great. I need access to a security terminal in the upper city tower.
You do realize there's an entire skyline between you and it, don't you?
I know. The Pangu. Any idea how I get to it?
I suggest you start by going up.
Access granted.
Enough with the play-by-play. What do you need?
There's a valve in the next room. You have to close it.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, thank God. Please hurry.
Please, stop wasting time.
Come.
Access granted.
Saved my life. How can I repay you?
You can give me some directions.
To where?
I need to get to the upper tower.
You must use the elevator pass to cryo sterilization room. But unauthorized personnel aren't allowed up there. But Kim is the guard on duty today. He owes me a favor. Just tell him Lee sent you, and he should let you through.
Much appreciated, my friend.
The least I can do.
Access granted.
Where do you think you're going, buddy? This is a restricted area.
Lee didn't warn me that I might be refused entry. I guess he figured you'd remember the favor you owe him and let me by.
Right, look. I let you pass because I...
Fair enough.
I'm filing reports for equipment malfunctions. Anything to report?
Yes, something...
If you have a malfunction
hopefully
to report,
the mechanical arm to me. Yes, something is wrong with the end effector in the mechanical arm.
What exactly?
Well, if I knew, I wouldn't be making a report, would I?
I'll send someone up to the maintenance catwalk to check it out.
Access granted.
Thank you. More sentries. I heard they installed some in the upper tower, too.
Yes. Laser detection checkups will be run by sentries from now on. They'll be able to neutralize intruders easily.
You know what this means, huh? We're all gonna be replaced by robots soon.
Here, come out now.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Richard, I'm in an elevator leading to the Pangu. Any security features I should know about ahead?
Nothing too taxing, I suspect. The Pangu's used mostly for maintenance and storage. Look for a second elevator once you're there. It'll carry you straight into the tower.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Jensen, what is it you're looking for, exactly?
Some kind of surveillance recording. Van Bruggen said he stashed it on a server somewhere.
He must have meant the data core room. Very high security. It'll be a couple of floors up from where the elevator lets you off. But the first corridors you'll pass through will be public, so you might want to keep any weapons concealed.
Copy that.
You must be one of the new promotions.
Physically augmented organisms, you are usually found in the cryo storage pool. In the lower building.
Access granted.
This is unacceptable! I need to get into Legion Lab immediately!
Are you recently up from the med?
So, I'm trying to pry this candy bar loose, right?
Right.
Have you had any trouble with the security machine?
Access granted. Thank you.
darn bummer? Would you darn bummer? Would you darn bummer? Would you darn bummer?
Access granted.
Can't let you in. Access to the lab is strictly forbidden without a Li Gang access pass.
Damn. Must have left it at my desk. Be back in a bit.
Access granted.
You're back. You bring your Lee gang past this time?
Damn. Must have left it at my desk. Be back in a bit.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Why are we going to distribute a biochip that we didn't design ourselves?
We just gotta keep working and meet our deadlines.
I know, but I don't understand why we are going to distribute a biochip that we... didn't design ourselves.
Questioning it is a waste of time. All I know is the shipping department needs this chip ASAP. So that's what we're going to give them.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Thank you. Access granted.
Ah! embezzlement. McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain how millions of dollars in revenue ended up in his personal account. Access granted. Access granted. according to you, Locke.
In touch with some of our attachés out in Australia, I have to reiterate something.
Let me put this in plain and simple, followers. Chanchea will never work. If Chanchea actually does one goddamn this little thing to stop global warming, I will personally find myself in a sanatorium.
It's not gonna work.
Access granted.
To China now, as details about a bold maneuver by biotech corporation Taiyang Medical continue to emerge. Sources close to the multinational giant inform me that it has successfully purchased rival corporation Enprotech of Scotland. Enpro stock had taken a dip earlier in the day as rumors began to circulate, accusing CEO Ollie McTavish of embezzlement. McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain how millions of dollars in revenue ended up in his personal account. I'm sure it was just a clerical error, quipped Zhao Yunru, CEO of Taiyang Medical.
Access granted.
Ownership was officially declared. The purchase gives Taiyang a significant increase in global market share. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Picus. To China now, as details about a bold maneuver by biotech corporation Taiyang Medical continue to emerge. Sources close to the multinational giant inform me that it has successfully purchased rival corporation Enprotech of Scotland.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Gunshots!
Access granted. Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Pritchard, I'm retrieving Van Bruggen's evidence now. Is Sarif patched in?
Right here, Adam. I'm listening.
I just heard that your team is mobilizing in Detroit. Why wasn't I informed of this sooner?
Tactical assignments are not your concern.
Reed and her team have subdermal GPL implants. They'll be tracked. Kidnapping them was a mistake.
Montreal took care of that.
Forgive me if I don't put as much faith in our friend Eliza as you do. She's too erratic.
Your concerns are noted, but I would advise you to concentrate on your own assignments instead of interfering with mine. Namir out.
Boss, did you get that?
I heard. I just...
Megan and the others. They're alive.
We've got to stay focused. Zawa's a residence at the top of the tower. It's off limits to everyone except her and her guards. Now get up there and find out what she knows.
Access granted. 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 Access granted.
Began to circulate, accusing CEO Ollie McTavish of embezzlement. McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain how millions of dollars in revenue ended up in his personal account. I'm sure it was just a clerical error, quipped Zhao Yunru, CEO of Taiyang Medical, as transfer of ownership was officially declared. The purchase gives Taiyang a significant increase in global market share. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pikes. To China now, as details about a bold maneuver by biotech corporation Taiyang Medical continue to emerge. Sources close to the multinational giant inform me that it has successfully purchased rival corporation Enprotech of Scotland. Enpro stock had taken a dip earlier in the day as rumors began to McTavish denied the allegations. Access granted.
like he ran.
Access granted. Access granted.
I'm sorry to break it to you, but you've got a glitch, and they want you to report. That's right, report to your local living clinic and get it fixed. Whoa, followers! This is a gem in fucking tea.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Sheriff man.
Son of a bitch. Van Bruggen?
Just thought you'd wanna know. I survived that little surprise party back at the hotel. And I'm sailing away from this shithole as we speak. All because of you.
You wanna thank me? Forget you ever had this frequency.
I got a better idea. I'm looking at your bank account right now and... You know, Sharif really ought to pay you more.
Van Bruggen?
No need to thank me, man. Just enjoy it.